The PMT, or payment function, allows you to calculate what repayments are required to fully amortize a loan. In this segment, you'll learn how to activate and use this function. In this example, we have a loan of 100,000 at an interest rate of 11% over a period of 5 years. We'd like to know what repayment will fully amortize this loan. We can use the PMT function in Excel. So you click on the cell where you want the calculation to occur, activate the function wizard, and find the PMT function, and you click OK. And what you'll see is it asks for a bit of information about the underlying loan. So it asks for the rate, and you can refer to the interest rate. It asks for the number of periods, which is the total number of payments for the loan, which is 5. The present value is the total amount outstanding at the beginning of the period. You can click there. And then you can have future value, and what this would be is if the loan does not fully amortize, and type, where basically this is saying, is the payment at the beginning or the end of a period? If it's at the beginning, you put a 1. If it's at the end, you put a 0. So we'll put a 0, and we'll say OK. And there we have the repayment that will be required to fully amortize this loan. As a proof, we have a little amortization table here. So if you start on 100,000 and charge interest at the 11% and use the repayment calculated, you'll see that over the 5 years, the eventual closing balance is 0, and therefore this correctly amortizes the loan.